beautiful people.
Grammie here, aka Ileane Smith. And today I want to share the new update to Streamyard. And just a quick reminder, Streamyard is the easiest way to create professional live streams right from your browser. And in order to give it a free trial, you can use my link, which is ileane.link/Streamyard. You'll see that Streamyard allows you to add branding, to do multi-streaming, bring on guests for interviews for your podcast and your live stream shows. And I want to show you the latest update. I want to share with you the new layout swapping. And so people have highly requested this feature where they can make the guests be the biggest thing on screen. And how it works is simply by dragging and dropping. So I recorded a little something, and so I'll share that with you right now. So as you can see, I am literally dragging and dropping the guests, which in this case is my plant. And now I'm doing screen sharing, and I can once again swap just by dragging and dropping. Now what I cannot do is drag and drop the screen share. That's not allowed. But now I'm going into this screen share mode with myself. Now I'm swapping, putting the guest in the main position. So now when I go into the screen share mode, it is the guest who is the main one and there on the screen share. So this was just a really quick introduction to this feature. I think you will find it useful. So I encourage you to test it out in different scenarios. And I wanted to keep this short and sweet. I just love all the updates that StreamYard is making. So add this to the list of a highly requested feature that is now available to us where, and even if we have multiple guests, we can swap them all into various positions on screen. So really cool feature. Let me know what you think. Have you tried it out for yourself? And with that, have a wonderful day. And as always, stay beautiful.